take a match, strike it, blow it out. That match is now dead. You hand it to the spectator and they hold it in their hands. You ask them then to focus all their energy, all of their anger onto the tip of that match. And then whilst they're holding onto it, it reignites. They can keep the match and everything is examined. Is just being condensed right down into that match, just like that. Hold on to it for me. Okay, and just stare at it. And when you're staring at it, I want you to remember a time you were really angry, okay? You were quite angry. And I want you to remember what it felt like. And I want you to start to lock them emotions into the tip of that match, okay? I want you to lock all that emotion right into the tip of that match, okay? Start locking that emotion. I want you to think about how you felt. I want you to be able to feel. I want you to feel your blood boiling, okay? I want you to feel it. Just like that.